So hey guys, welcome back to my new video. In this video I am going to show you the books which I bought in this week, the week before, or in this month. So basically this a book haul video. So let's start. So coming to the first book is Seasons of Palm by Perumal Murugan. He's a Tamil author and written a nice book. It's the story of a shepherd basically, and it's written in a very nice way. Many people have praised it. I bought it because the story of shepherd was amazing, I think. So I'll read it and give you the review. Coming to the next book, the next book is Harry Potter and the Cursed Child, one of the most famous book and written by great authors J.K. Rowling, Jack Tiffany and Jack Throne. So this is also a very very nice book, and they have also made a plus point that the book is written in a play script this year. In which the book was launched, but this is still a very nice book, and the cover page is amazing. So, coming to the next book is a biography and worth it biography. The biography of one of the most famous leader or renowned leader, Abraham Lincoln. Yes, the Honest Abe, and the biography is amazing. Lord John Wood. I want to also tell you the fact that books were his best friend. So he read very much books, and he was a great leader. So coming to the next, these aren't books. Yes, these are set, and I think very famous set these are. And the set is, yes, Lord of the Rings by J.R.R. Tolkien. So this is amazing set. So I'll show you the books one by one. The first book is The Fellowship of the Ring by J.R.R. Tolkien. This is quite a thick book. Coming to the second book, it's not as thick, but the second book is The Two Towers by J.R.R. Tolkien, and its cover page is amazing. It's better than the first and third part. And coming to the last, I didn't like its cover page very much, but the book is nice. The Return of the King by again J.R.R. Tolkien. These were the book I have bought, and that I bought Harry Potter because I thought that if I am reading the all books, and why should I not read the Harry Potter and the Cursed Child? I have shown the unboxing and giving the reviews of all books one by one. So you can go to my channel and watch the videos. So let's come to the books personally and giving the reason. So let's start. Coming to the first book, I bought this book because I loved the story of the shepherd. Actually my brother suggested it to me, and this is a nice book. I'll soon read it. I read the blurb and the summary etc, but it's a nice book. It's story of a shepherd, and the author is also amazing. He has also written books like One Part Woman and Fire etc, and he's a very renowned author in Tamil because newspapers and many people have praised him very much that he is a very renowned author. So let's come to the next book. The next book is very amazing, as I told you, and very famous. The next book is Harry Potter The Cursed Child by J.K. Rowling, Jack Tiffany and Jack Throne, which are very nice authors, and J.K. Rowling, you know, is amazing. So I bought this book because I thought that if I'm reading the whole 7 volumes, why I'm not reading this? Many people just are crazy about this book. So I bought this book, and I will read after the last book, the 7th book. So stay tuned, and I'll give the review of this book very soon, as soon as I complete it. And the thing I love about it is written in a play script manual like this. Part 1, part 2, like this. And the dialogues are also written very nice way. So you can soon buy this book, and this book is amazing. I suggest you all the Harry Potter book set of 7 volumes and this also. So please go and buy it. So coming to the next book, as I told you, it's biography of a very very famous leader or renowned leader. It's Lord John Wood, biography of Abraham Lincoln, and it's amazing. It's not written by any author, and it's written by a publishing house. And this publishing house is also amazing. You can buy books like 1984, George Orwell, in only 125, and Mein Kampf by 225, and this book in 225. And it's amazing, just amazing. I wanted to read a biography also because my mom said that please don't read only fiction or fantasy, please read biography or self-help. But I thought that first read biography, so I bought this book, and I think it's a worth it book. It's about Abraham Lincoln, as I have said, and he was a very famous. Yes, people also call him Honest Abe. So I want to know that why he has called Honest Abe, and about his story. So let's come to next. I told you the next book aren't one or two books, but they are a set of three books, basically a trilogy. And the set is amazing. Yes, there are Lord of Rings by J.R.R. Tolkien. So I'll first show you the books and then the reason. The books are, the first is The Fellowship of the Ring by J.R.R. Tolkien. The second is The Two Towers by again J.R.R. Tolkien. And the third is The Return of the King by again J.R.R. So I bought these books because, you know, I'm very interested in fiction, fantasy, and after reading Harry Potter, I was very curious from them. So, and my brother also told me that he watched the series and that he told me that the books are amazing. I ordered them quickly because I was getting such a low price. So these books are just amazing. I'll suggest you to buy them and read them. I bought it because I told you that I'm very interested in fiction and fantasy, so I quickly ordered it, and the books are just amazing. So these are the books I want to show you and tell you, and that these all are amazing books. I've read the summary, the blurb, etc., and I've read the book about the book, and then buy them. You can easily buy them from Amazon, any of them, and just buy them and read them. They are just amazing books. So please go and read, and these are amazing books. So meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye.